Hi guys, so today I'm here to show you guys something new, and I know one more thing that's new about my room. It's been moved. Not moved houses, but I've actually now been, not big, but all my entire life. This is actually going to be my last video before I go back to school and show my boy seals. So, hope those of you subscribe, please. It would help. When it's been 1 minute, I will start the video. If you would like to skip this part. Let's get on with the video. So, today, I'm going to show something that's really, really important to me. And do you know that show called Stranger Things, yeah? I've got a final pop. I'm going to show it to you guys today. It's 11 hospital gown. So, I'm not going to log that. But my sister says not to. It's obvious. She says not to. And what else? We all have one. I was sneaking in my suit. So, for you guys. One of hers that she got yesterday. I got that one for £15. The 11 hospital gown for £15. Again, but the one that Corny has is not a vinyl pop figure. It's not actually by vinyl pop. Actually, it's not by pop. But she has Beetlejuice. So my mum has several snacks, so she'd be pretty happy. Okay, so one more thing. If you ever want to see me on Roblox, I'd be mostly playing Adopt Me for the Xbox One. I'll be on the Xbox One S. If you ever want to join me or anything like that, go on to Roblox, put in your username, put in your password. Put in everything, unless you're a guest, then just come on to Adopt Me or Dragon Rage. Then I will see you there. I'll make a video about that actually, about what I'll be playing. But right now I'm playing Adopt Me, so when this video goes out, I'd probably already be finished, but no, I'm not gonna be finished yet. Also, one more thing that I would like to introduce. One day, yeah, me and my cousin, which we are really close friends and cousins, yeah, we'll be making our own YouTube channel. So make sure to come and support us. Bye.